Today, our study, the efficacy of mixed corn, peanut, and soybean as an alternative chicken feed. This study aims to improve the commercial chicken feed in an organic and cheaper way.
This study will help the agriculture because if our study is proven that it is more efficient, it will contribute a lot in agriculture.
The study will only focus on the growth rate in terms of weight, height, and wingspans of the chickens. The researchers will only use the kernel of the Valencia peanut, not the shell or anything else. The researchers will only use kernel of the corn because it is made up of 18% protein. Because the soybeans are dicots, the researchers will use 2 kilograms. And the researchers will only use broiler chickens, which can be purchased in poultry.
Methodology. The chickens were bought from San Miguel, Bulacan and Tigal, Bulacan and placed in a small poultry farm in Parañaque.
6 broiler chickens were used to conduct the experiment. 3 chickens on the experimental or the alternative chicken and another 3 chickens for the commercial chicken.
The chickens will consume 50 grams of chicken feed a day through 42 days of growth.
The wingspan and the weight of the chicken will be the determiners in terms of the growth rate of the chicken.
When we bought 6 chickens, we measured the wingspan and weight, and after 42 days, we measured them again.
Using the formula,
according to the results gathered in the experiment, we therefore conclude that the mixed corn, peanut, and soybean chicken feed is not effective because it didn't surpass the growth rate that the commercial feed gave to the broiler chickens.